name's Brian Anderson, and I'm running for city council. I've been in Nanaimo for about 25 years, and this is the place I decided to stay. And it's really important to me, and I've been very involved in a lot of initiatives in the city with either the Chamber of Commerce, the city itself, and the regional district. I'm not going to go into my platform specifically, because a lot of these things have been said already, and you can look at that on the Facebook page, and I've also posted it with Progressive Nanaimo. So really, I believe in a common sense business approach to running the city. I think we need representation that's out there. I think people talk about accessibility, and I think if you're out and about in the community, then you're accessible. People talk or have some concern about input into city decision making, and I think that's really a matter of attitude. I think if your attitude is being out in the public and getting to understand what they want to do and what they feel is important, then I think you're connected. It's really a matter about making that connection. So what I'm going to tell you is Anderson is in the middle of the A's, so you can't miss it. And on November 15th, I hope I can come